I wonder if the graffiti will survive the flood. What mark should I leave?